Hey guys, this is Crispy Toast, and before I start off the video, I'm gonna say that I am getting a little sick. Something's going on with my voice, so please bear with me throughout this commentary. But anyways, this is aDamnCivilian special. This first map is the Sword, made by aDamnCivilian. So the first thing I should say about this map is that it's an invasion map. And the kind of theme I'm seeing with aDamnCivilian is that he makes very small maps, which give a nice fast-paced gameplay. And his maps are very, very aesthetical, well-forged. And in this map, the aesthetics kind of look like Halo 3-ish. And I really like that. This map is very linear. It's called the Sword for a reason. If you look at it from a bird's eye view, it looks very much like a sword, and the humans start off on the handle part, and they have to work their way up the sword and back down. I gave this map a 7 out of 10. Please comment below what you guys would have given it, and I'll see you on Sentinall. So this map is Sentinall, or I think that's how you pronounce it, also made by aDamnCivilian. So this is kind of what I mean when I say that his maps are kind of minigame-like, because even though this game type I think is Invasion, it does, I mean, just the size makes it look like a minigame map, and the details kind of contradict that. I mean, I really don't know how to explain it. But it's kind of just like the Sword in that way. It's very simple and it's very unique and it's very detailed. So I really like his style of forging. I don't really know what to say about this map. It is a firefight type map. Even though that's not a game type, that's kind of what it feels like. And basically the humans have to hold off while the elites try to pwn them from behind, I guess. I don't really know what else to say about this map. Just like the last map, it's very simple, so there's not much to say. I just gave this map a 7, just like the other map. So yeah, please comment below. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all whenever I upload a new video.